Hi guys, welcome to Perkymegs. In my video on modern saree draping styles, I showed you the saree with pants style and a lot of you requested me to do this draping tutorial. So today I'm going to show you how to drape saree with pants in this style. So let's get started guys. So first of all, measure the pallu of the saree, the length that you want to take. I usually take this much length in this saree with pant style. Long pallu looks really nice. Now leave this much length of saree on both sides of the pants. So I'm leaving this much space on both sides. And then just start making the pleats of the saree. If you are taking a cotton saree, you can make wider pleats because otherwise it will become bulky. But for flowy georgette saree like this, you can make smaller pleats. It looks better. Also, it's better if you wear pants instead of jeans because they hold the pleats much better. But today I'm wearing it with jeans. Now my pleats are ready, so I will just tuck it inside my jeggings. And now I have left this much space on both sides. Now just start making the pallu pleats. I like to make the pallu pleats like this. You can do in whatever way you like. Just make sure that the pleats are very smaller in width, because smaller they are, the better it looks. Also make sure that your leg is free like this. So now we are almost done. Just use safety pins now to secure the pallu and the pleats in place. Also, you can secure one with jeans to make it extra safe. So I've tucked one safety pin on the bottom pleats and one on the top pallu, and we are done guys. Chic and stylish look of saree with pants. Try this, you're gonna love it. Also, if you want to see this video in Hindi, then you can subscribe to my Hindi channel called Perkymegs Hindi. The link is given in the description box below. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram for all the updates. My Instagram handle is Perkymegs. Feel beautiful, be stylish. Bye bye.